Meet Geronimo, A4311936, a one-year-old white male miniature schnauzer poodle mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter on July 16th, unfortunately because Geronimo's owners moved and didn't make any plans for what to do with their dog. So, Geronimo is now at the Baldwin Park shelter and looking for his forever home. This guy is sweet and affectionate. He loves other dogs of all sizes, really confident with other dogs. He's good on leash. He's a little timid at first with people, but as you can see, he warms up quickly and he is really just enjoying hanging out in our volunteer's lap and eating up all of the love and affection that he can get. We have noticed that he's a little startled by sudden movements. He doesn't nip or growl or anything, but he does jump a little bit at sudden movements. There's the train going by. So we think he would be best in an adult home, a fairly calm home, but in that kind of environment, this guy is just going to bring so much love and joy. So come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Geronimo.